Hello again. It's been a couple of weeks since our last meeting, so I wanted to check in to see how you're doing. Remember, we are not here to complicate your life. By coming to us, you have made things a lot simpler since we do all the work. You have just two jobs. Your first job is to seek and obtain the best medical treatment for your injury or injuries. We often provide essential assistance here depending on the circumstances. Your second job is to communicate with your healthcare providers regarding your injuries and with us regarding the status of your treatment. Ask yourself this: am I getting the Cadillac of care? Remember, insurance adjusters look skeptically at injury claims when an individual fails to go to their scheduled medical appointments or fails to follow through with medical care prescribed by their doctor. A refusal to undergo treatment or a lack of commitment to your treatment suggests that you are no longer injured and will negatively affect your claim. On the other hand, a commitment to care will serve you well, both your health and your claim. Always, always follow through with treatment recommendations, offers, etc. Studies show this is your best chance of recovering your health. Our experience proves this is the best ammunition for, or the wings beneath, choose your analogy, your claim. On the other hand, insurance companies love gaps in your medical treatment, especially toward the beginning of your care, because this really helps them minimize and destroy your claim. Let's not let them do that. As you continue to treat, it is essential that you keep us advised of the status of your treatment. This doesn't mean we need to hear from you after every single doctor's appointment. What it does mean is that you should touch base with us to communicate the details of all significant appointments, the ongoing complaints you voiced, what the doctor did and said, what he prescribed, and when you are to follow up next. And certainly let us know about any major changes or developments in your treatment, ideally before they occur. And please, please contact us before you go to that final appointment. I promise you, this is one of your biggest bangs for your buck, health-wise and claims-wise. I'm going to now give you a few examples in the next video, but thanks for listening so far. It'll be great for you and your health and your claim. James Roswell for Kansas City Accident Injury Attorneys.